Okay, so today we're talking about dialectical behavior therapy, or DBT for short. DBT is an evidence-based practice to address working with patients who have suicidal gestures, suicidal behaviors, and even more than that, it's kind of looking at people who drop out of treatment and how to give them an incentive to stay in treatment. Even broader than that is we found that a lot of the people that we work with have issues, what we call it, emotional dysregulation. A lot of times people don't feel like they have control over their moods and their emotions. They don't know how they're going to feel from one moment to the next. It makes life a living torture, in the sense that you don't know how your interpersonal relationships are going to be. How are you going to get along with your friends, with your family, if you don't know how you're going to be reacting to something that they said from one day to the next? So what DBT does is actually gives you very concrete skills on how to deal with interpersonal relationships, so getting along with the people that are important to you in your life, distress tolerance. When things happen and they're not going your way, how do you deal with that in a way that's effective, maintain your dignity, maintain self-control? The other thing that it deals with is just emotional regulation, how to handle strong emotions. Some of us are more sensitive than others. Some of us experience tides of emotions that are much more ups and downs than other people do. And the final thing about DBT that is really interesting, so we know that something called cognitive behavior therapy has been used for years in the treatment of depression. It's something that is proven to be effective in treating depression, all different age groups. And so what DBT does is it takes some of the concepts of cognitive behavior therapy, but it intermixes them with this concept of mindfulness and this idea that if you're able to reside in the present moment, if you're able to just kind of handle things as they're happening in the moment, that you'll be able to have a better functioning, you're going to feel better, and you're going to be able to manage all the ups and downs much better. Okay, so basically it would be for somebody who has some of these issues with, you know, a lot of emotionality. It could be more on severe. Some people do have issues with suicidal behavior and things like that, or it could just be kind of day-to-day, I'm having a real hard time kind of getting through. It is it's a program that's designed for me to, I work with a therapist one-on-one once a week, and then I attend a skills training once a week for 2 hours, and that skills training is focused on just the nuts and bolts. It's really like almost academic, in the sense it's like taking a college class where you're learning a different skill every week, and that's something that you get to apply in your day-to-day life.